This time we're taking a look at the Canon PowerShot SX260 compact digital camera. Canon continue to impress throughout their range of digital cameras, but in no greater way than with their compact cameras, and the SX260 is a very fine addition to that range. First of all, at just 1.3 inches or 33 millimeters thick, the SX260 can lay genuine claim to be a pocket-sized camera. In fact, it's both small and light at just 8 ounces or 230 grams, but as we discovered, it's anything but light on features and functions. Its processing power comes from the all-new DIGIC 5 image processor, which, amongst other things, allows the SX260 to achieve ISO ratings of 3200 and is teamed with the camera's 12.1 megapixel backside illuminated CMOS sensor. There's still room for a clear, bright and generous 3-inch LCD display, and most impressive of all in our view is the 20 times optical zoom, with an equivalent range of 25mm to 500mm. In a camera of this size and at this price range, that really is an astonishing achievement. This is bound to prove a very popular choice, and to suit individual tastes, the camera's available in black, green or red. And at the time of this review, here's what you could expect to find in the box. A battery pack and battery charger, a wrist strap, a USB interface cable, and digital camera solution on a CD-ROM. And the current manufacturer's suggested retail price is $349.99. We thank you for watching the ibcart.com 2-minute review. And remember to check back with us at www.ibcart.com for more product reviews, price comparisons, and much more. Thank you.